meeting of DMs and DC of Bangladesh and India, Tripura part, was conducted in State Guest House. From the Tripura India side, the districts of West Tripura, Kowai and Sipaijala participated. From Bangladesh side, four districts of Kumbhila, Maulavi Bazar, Brahman Bariya and Habiganj districts participated. The Bangladesh delegation was led by Deputy Commissioner and District Magistrate of Kumbhila, Mr. Mohammad Abul Fazil Mir. And from the Indian side, the delegation was led by District Magistrate West Tripura, Dr. Sandeep Mahatme. The meeting was conducted. The presentations were given from both the sides, and the thorough discussions took place on number of issues. And at the end of DMDC conference, joint resolution is being passed on number of issues which was discussed in this conference. The main points of the discussion were the containment of cross-border illegal movement of the illegal citizens, as well as human trafficking, issues of drug trafficking. The from the Tripura side, the steps taken by all the three district police on illegal seizure of ganja, yaba tablets, fentanyl, as well as from the Bangladesh side, the same measures taken on seizure of all these contraband items, narcotic drugs, cannabis, was mentioned in detail. Similarly, the issues of completion of Agartala-Akhaura railway, then completion of the remaining portion of the border fencing, then the promotion, issues of promotion of border trade, border haats, identification of new places for border haats as well as ICP are discussed here. Some of the issues related to sharing of the data of river flow was also discussed in this meeting. Also, from the BSF and the BGP side, the border pillar survey, the missing pillars, damaged pillars was also discussed at length, and the border fencing and the border lights were also discussed at length. So at the end of the conference, the joint the resolution has been prepared by both the delegations, and we are going to sign it so that it can be transmitted to their highest authorities. We are going to send the report to the state government once the conference is over. So we are very thankful to the DMs and SPs of four districts of Bangladesh, as well as DMs and SPs of three districts of Tripura, and in addition the officers of BSF and BGB. They also participated in this conference, and thorough discussion took place on number of issues.
DM West Tripura discussed all the matters, and we unanimously agreed all the agendas that were discussed, because we think we are bordering country, but we have good relations, that we are relating the culturally, we have the same culture, and Tripura and Bangladesh, the language is the same culture, same. So there are some problems regarding border issues, especially drug trafficking, human trafficking, and some pillar missing, and we discuss all this matter, and hopefully we agree in a unique resolution from both the side. And I convey my heartfelt gratitude to the DM West Tripura and all the DMs from Tripura district, and all that Deputy Commissioner and Police Super from India and Bangladesh part, and representative from the BSF, representative from the BGB, Customs and Land Protocol. Thank you.